packets. Today I'm going to show you how to make Maggi in the kids' style. So this is what you're going to need. You need two Maggi powders, and you need 2.5 glasses. For one, if you are eating alone, you need 1 glass and a quarter of water. And if there are 2 persons and you're going to cook for them, you need 2 glasses and a quarter. So let's get started, friends. So first you're going to put the glasses of water. Now you're going to put the powder. Now we are going to put the Maggi. You should not put it as a whole. You have to break it down into half and put it. Now you got to mix it. To boil, you have to stir it properly. Guys, I had changed the pan as it was not induction friendly. So, but the recipe is still the same. The Maggi is not white, so I'm switching off the gas. I wanted it to be soupy, so I added half a glass of water more. And now this will be the breakfast for my parents. Now I'm switching off the gas. Thank you. And our Maggi is done. And for a little effort, you can garnish it as well. Now our Maggi is done. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this video.